Hi, and welcome to this demo presenting service level agreements, commonly referred to as SLAs, in Intercom. My name is Magnus, and I'll be running you through an overview of how this feature helps you automate and organize your support team's queues so that they can deliver an excellent experience for your customers. SLAs act as a timer for when your support team should respond, and you can set up different times for a first response, consecutive responses, as well as a time to resolve. Use workflows to apply SLAs automatically when you need them, and apply different ones depending on who is writing in. You can also override SLAs if a conversation or a ticket changes ownership. This ensures that your team never misses a high-priority customer and guarantees a better support experience. SLAs are used to automatically prioritize conversations based on the time left on them. This ensures that customers with more urgent inquiries get routed to an agent first. But in the inbox, each conversation will have their SLA timer displayed in the inbox view, and support agents can also sort their individual inboxes on the next SLA target, which lets your agents prioritize their own work with ease, giving them a better experience while helping your customers. With Intercom's reporting tools, you can get a good view of how your teams are performing based on their SLA hit rates. Intercom comes with a comprehensive SLA report right out of the box. You can apply additional filters to focus on specific SLAs as well. For more customization options, you can also tap into SLA metrics in our custom reports, giving you the insights that you require to set up your support funnel for operational excellence. Let's set up an SLA as an example. Open a workflow that you want to apply the SLA in. We recommend when a customer sends their first message for conversations. Select the Apply SLA option in your workflow builder and select an existing SLA. Or create a new SLA right in the builder itself. It's that easy. No code required, and now your support team will save time with auto-sorted conversations, and your customers will have a more timely response and a better support journey. As we've seen, Intercom lets you create customized SLAs to match your business's needs. Once in place, they can be automatically attached to conversations and tickets based on your requirements, saving your team time from having to manually filter incoming support inquiries. The SLAs are then used to automatically prioritize conversations as well as give your team clear indications of what conversations need their attention next, ensuring a great customer experience with timely responses. Through our reporting tools, you can monitor the performance of your teams and how you're meeting your response time goals. Visit our website and sign up for a free trial and experience the impact of automated triaging using SLAs with Intercom.